Welcome back to the Beat. Over the weekend, Texas A&M Women's Swimming and Diving held their end-of-year banquet, and they have experienced great success in recent seasons. Sarah Henry was named the team's MVP, and this edition of The Aggies Are We focuses on Texas A&M's swimming and Sarah Henry's success.
The Texas A&M women's swimming and diving team has been a perennial power in the collegiate pool for years. For 16 seasons, head coach Steve Boltman has headed the women's swimming and diving program, producing multiple conference titles, 200 conference champions, 9 seasons of NCAA top 10 team finishes, and 10 NCAA national champions and 17 Olympians. In a program that focuses on teamwork and family, the move to the SEC would push them harder than ever before. After finishing second at the SEC Championships for the third season in a row, the team went on to the NCAA Championships hosted by Auburn and garnered a fourth place overall finish. This would be the fourth time the squad finished in the top five nationally under Coach Boltman. Senior Sarah Henry flourished during her 4 years at A&M, and under the guidance of the swim coaches, she and her team were not only excelling in the water, but in the classroom. At the NCAA Women's Swimming and Diving National Championships, senior Emily Newbert received the prestigious Elite 89 Award, which recognizes the true essence of a student athlete by honoring an individual who excels in competition while achieving high academic standards. Newbert is earning a pair of undergraduate degrees while completing her master's in economics. Sarah Henry is another swimmer that excels in the classroom as she pursues a degree in physics.
I just love to challenge myself. So I'm challenged in the pool here with Steve and Tanika as my coaches and with the girls, but also being super challenged in the classroom, knowing that there is a career after swimming, when swimming's done.
At the heart of the team, the Texas A&M Women's Swimming and Diving Program represents A&M on all facets, embracing the tradition of excellence. As the elite class of 2015 swam their way into the record books and completes their time in Aggieland, they were also taught the valuable life lessons Texas A&M holds so dear.
What do you want your legacy to be? And for me, it's not always about winning or my own success. I want to be that person that pushed someone or supported someone or was that shoulder to lean on in times of trouble, and that's what I really hope that my legacy is. It's such a selfless university. College Station it's where my heart is, and it's just being surrounded by those kind of people who are just striving to be good people in general and just help out everyone else, and that just really influences you and makes you want to be the best person that you can.